As many of you have heard me say many times over the last 4 years, our number one priority at the Department of Transportation is protecting the safety of the traveling public. And as many of you have heard me say many times over the last 4 years, thousands of people today are boarding airplanes or have boarded airplanes and are a lot more worried about getting through security and getting their first cup of coffee than wondering about safety. And that's what we do here at DOT. We worry about safety and we're concerned about safety and maintaining the best and the safest aviation system in the world means going the extra mile when it comes to safety.